Welcome you all. Honorable Chief Guest Dr. Sudhir Shah, sir. Guest of Honor, Shri Achal Bakeri.
Guest of Honor, Shri Dhanji Bhai. Guest of Honor, Shri Mati Varsha Ben. Honorable Shri Mati Minal Ben Rohit Bhai Shah. Dr. Jitendra Sanghvi, sir, the President of CU Shah University. All respected trustees of Vardhaman Bharati Trust, invited guests, dear parents of my dear students and awardees, entire integrated family of CU Shah University, Vardhaman City, Surendranagar, Gujarat, Bharat Varsh. Remembering the great pious soul of Sri CU Shah sir, the son of this soil, the great philanthropist and complete human being enables and strengthens me to speak in front of you today. Please accept heartfelt, naval-rooted congratulations on successfully completing your course in your university with conscientious diligence. These words of intimation are from inner core enlightenment with an expectation and full trust that my lionsome disciples will imbue into grand lifelong festivities. I know you would take utmost interest again and again to understand and execute this message of mine and ours, as and when you realize yourself through your pious heart and deeds with passage of time over the years. The unique journey you started since your admission completes today into this degree of yours, fulfilling the dreams of your respected parents. You are able to achieve this only because of your riveting labor and agile efforts full of enthusiasm and multidimensional hopes. Getting a degree is merely a socio-academic recognition for professional life until and unless it is practiced and watered for contributory upliftment and growth and development of the needy at large. This CU Shah University understands that her child means you all sacrificed much on the cost of your comforts to excel in all walks of your personal and professional life. University is much more confident on you, my energetic child, who will forever try to keep her head high and pink with peace. I define you as a lucky citizen on getting a degree on this fourth convocation in presence of respected chief guest Dr. Sudhir Shah sir and guest of honors present over here Achal Bakeri sir, Varsha madam and Dhanji bhai, and in presence of president and other trustees. The teachings from your honorable gurus and dear colleagues come classmates are inked on your spotless humanity oriented characteristics, ready to be launched for the global challenges you face with eternal bliss. Seamlessly, your honorable parents deserve hats of salutes for their compassion, facilitating you at each step to wish, pray, and bless you all for your best of best, soulful, successful, and contenting contributory life journey to lead the nation and society towards horizon. Dr. Ved Vyas, Jai Prakash Narayan Dwivedi, Pro Vice Chancellor and Officiating Vice Chancellor of CU Shah University, Vardhaman City, Surendranagar, Gujarat, Bharat Varsh.